A toilet paper calculator, the Game of Thrones box set, and the lowest price we've ever seen on the Apple AirPods. All those deals and more on Here's the Deal. This is the show where we talk about some of the best deals out there, so make sure you subscribe so you don't miss the next episode. Also, if you need links to any of these deals that we're gonna go over, check them in the description below. Love shopping in bulk? Well, Sam's Club has a new membership offer. It's $45 for a 1-year membership, and you get $45 in instant savings. So it kind of nets out to a free membership, if you may. Also, Costco have their coupon book out for February. So if you want to go see what's on sale this month, check it out. And both of these places are great if you want to stock up and throw a big party for the Super Bowl. Heading for the great outdoors this weekend? Walmart has a great deal for you. The Ozark Trail 11-person tent is on sale for $105, down from $200. Great for you and your 10 closest friends. Or planning for the next Black Friday trip, this will take up a lot of real estate on the sidewalk. If you don't love camping but love running, you can go for this next deal from Jackrabbit. They have the Saucony Kinvara 10 on sale for $58 and free shipping. Very comfortable shoes and one of the most popular running shoes out there. Hungry after your run? Head over to Denny's tomorrow, Thursday, January 30th. They'll have a free Beyond Burger with any drink purchase. That's a great deal for any aspiring carnivores out there. Rolling in some more essential items, Amazon has the Charmin 36 Count Mega Roll Ultra Gentle toilet paper on sale for $30. And if you head over to the deal thread, you'll find a toilet paper calculator, which you can use to find out the best deals on toilet paper anytime. Also, Mega Roll Ultra Gentle sounds like the next star character in Michael Bay's new Transformer movie. Now for some tech deals. CD Keys has Horizon Zero Dawn on sale for $450 and God of War for $579. Both are usually retailing around $20, so this is a great opportunity to download those games. Next up, Amazon and Best Buy both have one of the lowest prices we've ever seen for the Apple AirPods Gen 2 at $129. I would definitely go ahead and buy at this price. If you don't want to buy at this price and you just want to figure out another way to get Apple AirPods, you could try, I don't know, how about you just take your own ear pods and a scissor and snip snip. Some more popular deals for you. Amazon has the complete series of Game of Thrones on Blu-ray and digital for $100, saving you $71. Unfortunately, this took way too many takes for me, so it's probably expired by now. Last deal of the day is from MeUndies. They're having a great sale on socks. You can get 5 pairs for $30, which is 50% off. Now, it's not as cheap as regular old tube socks, but do tube socks have pizza prints on them? I don't think so. They're probably not mega ultra gentle soft, but still, I bet you they're pretty comfortable. That's all we got for today. Thank you for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe so you don't miss the next episode. And if you've got one of these deals, make sure you leave a comment so you can show us. I got mine today, picked it up at the FedEx, if you remember this deal from previous episode. And if you need more info about today's deals, check out the description below. Mega Roll Ultra Soft. Yeah. Charmin 36 count ultra mega gentle toilet paper roll. The 36 count toilet paper rolls from Charmin. Charmin ultra.
Charmin mega.
Can we just write on a piece of paper? After 20 takes, this is what got me through it.